I was thrilled. I finished whatever Mom had cooked. I saw her smile, the same smile she'd give me when I finished my meals as a child, the smile of satisfaction. It was also the last time my mother cooked for me. A fortnight later, she left her little fusspot for a lesser strenuous, lesser painful abode. Ever since, I don't fuss around anymore.